What's up, guys? Well, welcome to part 8 of Resident Evil. So yeah, he recently got the Magnum, as you can see. I'm holding it right now. It's only got one bullet, which is kind of shit. But yeah, he did get the crow key, so I'm actually going to figure out where that gets put. I'm guessing it's where the stairs are, but we actually read something about slicing the stomach open and using it as a pot roast. So I'm guessing the croaky goes there. But yeah, oh god. I had to take a break from this game. It just got to me. But yeah, let's go. I knew that was happening, but... Oh, shit. Shit. Oh. Hold on, bro. Come on.
All right, you little cocksucker!
Fuck you, bitch. That Magnum's powerful as shit. Yeah, bitch. Eat shit and die. Get up the ladder. Run. Oh, that yellow blood. She's a wasp. Oh, thank God we get out of that. Jeez. Oh, shit, why did I reload? Oh, well. Get out of that. There's the crow key. Okay, we're in some baby room. Okay. Well, he's upstairs. No. He's empty.
What the?
Target acquired.
Target acquired.
Oh, it's a kid. So this is the source. This is the source, I guess. Regarding the series serum, the following items be able synthesis serum. 1D series, cranial nerve. 2D series, peripheral nerve. I think I said that right?
I think that's it.
Wow, it's actually a child. A baby fetus. Or whatever, a baby. The bitch is ringing me. Let's see what she has to say.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
So basically, she has one part of what we need. Yeah, don't mind the squeaky chair in the background. Oh, I just saw something there. There's a doll. Oh, that's the doll from the beta that hangs from the ceiling with a ghost. If you didn't realise that, look it up. Got a cap. Can we not wear items, like wear clothes? That would be cool. Just. October 11th, my ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she's brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and they gave me an x-ray of what's going to happen to me. The child gave me a present. October. Doesn't say what date. I put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. The arm will lead us up to happiness. Anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay, so. Oh, I'll burn a few. Give me that, girl. What is that? There's a lamp. We need something else to weigh it. Probably another lamp. Oh, an antique horn, kind of not useful anymore. Do you need Magnum ammo? That Magnum shot though. Guys, like that was powerful as shit. That was really powerful. I guess we're gonna go back. Yeah, I looked at the old recording when I screamed on it and it actually cut the sound off. It's because the mic's so close. I thought I dealt with that, but clearly I didn't, so. Hey, let's go down there. Bitch, come back. I'm done with you.
Fuck. Well, that's special.
Yeah, like you would be so casual about that. Just seeing a massive woman with a big ass and a spider. Oh, what's this lead? Super secret mode. Oh, back entrance. So she's fucked off up there somewhere. So goodbye me. I'm gonna run to this real quick and yeah. Put the antique coin back. Because we don't need it anymore. May as well stack up again. We could get the other prizes. Shotgun ammo we don't have. Could use some of them. Use some of them pills and see what that brings us. Hopefully joy. Alongside other things. So, use some of them. Treasure photo. It's in the toilet. Yeah. Didn't really know where that is, but doesn't matter. Up we go. Use one anyway, because I think I'm low on health. Found the fuel. No pit locks for that. Not enough space. Oh, I'll have to make some space. Reload this. Oh, maybe not. Sparing agent. Yeah, I don't want that. Can't be asked. Chem fluid. Do we not have chem fluid? Pitch, shut up. I know she's down there, and I'm not going down there just yet. I need to get to prepared. I need to get prepared. Not need to get to prepared, but, you know, I need to get prepared. Strong chem fluid, right, we need that, because we've got ammo. Shotgun shells we kind of need. God, they're everywhere. So much stuff. Got herb in there. For now. Ooh. Oh, mag ammo! Yeah, bitch, give me that shit. I need that shotgun ammo. Give me that. Four in there. Some chem for it. Can't use it on anything. Sucks. There's a door there and there's a door up here, but I choose to go upstairs. Work our way downwards. I'm at chem fluid, I guess. So we've made strong chem fluid. That I need a pit lock for. Oh, hello. 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 Oh, there's something in there. Oh, heart's beating fast. Something's crawling in here. Can't really enter it. You could, but the guy doesn't want to. Got a Magnum. Oh, okay. Shotgun shells. Got more shotgun shells. Strong chem fluid we've already got. Sorry if I'm being a bit quiet, but I'm guessing this is going to be a boss fight of some sort. No! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, burn you. Can die. Okay, so that leads to the other entrance. Bum bum. Bum bum. My hands are sweating. Like, I don't know why they're sweating. Whew.
Don't you worry, none!
Bitch! The fucking Magnum, bitch! Alright, she's gone upstairs. Gone upstairs.
Here I come!
No! No, you don't. Fucking bring it then, bitch! I'll join you, I'm the boss fight. Right, move that there. Reloading. You've unlocked it. Where is she? Oh god. Funny McGee! Get off, you fucking idiot! I'm gonna lock up. Fucking vagina's in the way. I'm moving out, I told you. I need ammo. Drop an ammo pack. That's all you're hearing, Battlefield. Alright, come on, bitch.
Anymore.
Oh my god, fuck. Gotta keep rewriting. Lock it, Lord. I got no ammo. Can see her, she's there. Hi. Ooh, baby, you're sexy. Oh, come on, bring it! Come down and just fight me. I want you to fight me, please. Fuck's sake. Need more ammo. Nearly out. Ah! Get off. Ammo. Ammo. Ammo! I need ammo. Pills here. Go, go, go. Up ladder. Yeah. Quick time. Oh, piss off. Ah.
Come on now. You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
Nope. Afraid of you. My god, why can't I fucking fight these folks? Fuck off. I have no flamethrower left. Does it work? Ow! Piss off. I just gotta keep running. Run. As long as the people can't find me. The people? The flies? Oh my god, this is stupid. Heal! Heal!
You got nowhere to go now, boy!
I have. You ain't got anywhere to go. That's the motto here. Right, I'm all out of fucking juice. I need ammo, like, really fast. Just keep running. Keep running.
Wow. I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Sick. This is stupid, this. Like, the flies do not give up. Get off, penis. Get up. God, what the fuck? right now. I'm so close. So close.
The grave without the truth.
So fucking close. Keep moving. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah, bitch. Feel my pain. Fucking reload. Reload him. Oh my god, this is stupid.
You're not getting away this time.
I am getting away. Oh my god, stop! Please, please, please! Oh god. This is a fucking joke. This is a joke. This boss fight is fucking stupid. Got the ammo we can possibly find. Right, hopefully we don't run into any issues this time. Apparently I've locked it. I know she comes through as well. Okay. Shotgun shells. More shotgun shells. Come on, burn.
We're gonna settle this!
Bitch, please! In your face! There's more ammo. Just gonna keep finding the ammo. Get all the ammo as we can. Quiet.
Gonna get ya!
Burn that vagina! Fuck off. Let's take that. Jump! Like a possum egg. Let's go. Handgun ammo. Flame of fuel. Oh yeah. There's more stuff here. Chem fluid we don't really need that. Handgun ammo we don't really need that. Herb. Oh, medicare. Oh, piss off, bro! What was she? Vagina! Reload the canister. Okay, use that one. Because we are quite low on health, so I'll take that. Solid fuel, we can't even take that. There's more hanging on more here. Hi. Right. Go, bitch. Oh my god. Because you kiss so ugly.
Look at this. I'll tear your fucking face up and eat your scrawny head! Still got some fight in your heart!
Yeah, bitch, fucking bring it.
There's no escape, city boy!
No escape, silly woman. Where are you going? Where are you going? You bitch. I got handgun ammo. Reloading! Canister!
God,
leave me alone! She just has no iframes! Like, what the fuck? Go through it! Yay, we actually did it. On the third try.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Thank God for that. Jesus Christ. That took absolutely a lot of ammo. It doesn't seem it here, but I had 400 fuel and I'm down to 93. Shotgun, I had full ammo, and pistol, I had full ammo. And yeah. So we actually got the weight now. The lantern, I don't know what I'm about with the weight. I do want to go back and actually... Oh, bloody hell, you know, find out where all this stuff is. So, I'll just use this real quick. Should show me where all the items are. Because I didn't manage to get all of them. Some upstairs. There's some commotion going on outside the building. Right, some stuff here. Or flame of fuel, which is all good. Some stuff there. Which I have actually got some chem fluid for. You can take that. If we run outside, we can actually get the items outside. I think there's a few stuff back in the building as well. I don't really want to go and get them because I just want to get out of here, to be honest. We locked it. Awesome shit. Is that it? Have they been everywhere? Oh, there's one item here. It's on the opposite side of the building. So if we can actually get in the garden centre, it would be useful. Oh, there it is. It's all these herbs and stuff that we saw in the previous, before I actually edited it out. Yeah, I've got strong chem fluid. Do that one. Pick that up. Get that, make it a free. More burner fuel, and that's it. That's it, we got all the stuff in this building, so we can actually leave now. And, yeah, that woman did on the phone say, once you've, you know, dealt with the mum or whatever, head back to the trailer and she has got another piece, so let's just get out of here, because I think we've done everything we can. I'll probably end the episode here, because I think a boss fight is enough for one episode, don't you? don't you think? No, treasure. I think I already saw that treasure. It was in the toilet anyway. Oh yeah. Oh god. Right. That one's done. Don't need the croaky anymore. That's dealt with. That one we've done. Lantern with it. Oh, yeah, we need to go and put the lantern in, so I'm going to save it before I do that, though. Because I think saving it's probably the best bet. Oh, open, open, open. So, yeah. Oh, gunpowder. I'll probably skip it when we're actually there. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna set it here. But yeah, guys, hopefully we'll pick up from this position on the actual next episode. As always, thank you for watching. It has been a pleasure making these videos, and I want to thank you for subscribing. I've seen all the new subscribers that have flew in recently, and I'm very thankful for that. Fucking all speeches out of the window today. But yeah, it's kind of getting late and I've got to edit all these videos tonight, and so yeah, obviously leave a like if you've liked it. If you've not, keep all the good stuff in the comment section down below, and as always, I will see you on the next Resident Evil 7 video. Hope you've enjoyed it, hope you liked it. It's creeping me the fuck out though, but yeah, I will see you guys in the next one. See you later.